They'll never believe me back home when I tell them. I've been working with these guys for years, and to be honest, if I hadn't been here and experienced it, I wouldn't believe it either. First, there was the incredibly long journey, travelling with such a sense of purpose, first to the capital, and then here. They were certain we had to get here, but I don't think they actually knew where here was. At least it meant I didn't have to do any map reading for once. It turned out that here is a tiny town. And even once we got here, we went to a humble house, not a palace or even a mansion. They'd been talking about kings and rulers on the journey, but here we were, knocking on the door of a humble little house, and then being shown in to see a perfectly normal baby. Well, they sent me out to get the gifts, and when I came back, I was so surprised. I nearly dropped the frankincense. There they were, kneeling on the floor. Magi, kneeling and worshipping a baby. After a second or two, I joined them. It just felt like the right thing to do. I hope they'll explain all of this on the way back. Apparently, we're taking a different route.